how to say it. It's actually one of the oldest shrines in Tokyo, and there's a great history behind it. But nowadays, people come here to get their electronics blessed, which I think is a little unique. So let's go check it out. Okay, the first thing you do when you enter a shrine is you're meant to purify yourself. So you pour a little water on your left hand, and your right hand, and your left hand to your face. And then you stick up and down. So I'll do that now. So here are some of the little prayers, and I noticed this one actually says iPhone on it. So that is totally a thing. But I find because they're in Akihabara, you can just tell. You can just tell. There's so many with little anime and manga and that sort of thing, and people have drawn on them some really, like, that's drawn on there by someone amazingly skilled. And then you can pray here if you like. Little offerings. And yeah, if you buy one of these little wooden things for a prayer or a wish or however, you can definitely leave them here. So just really, really cool little ones. So it'll be interesting to see what ones they sell here and what ones they've sold other places and brought here. I have to say, these are some of the most creative ones I've seen anywhere. We've been to so many shrines, and then even some traditional ones and some kitty ones. Oh, so cool. This is one of my favorite little shrine sort of people that you can pray to. I'd love to know who this is and why people pray to them. So if you know, please let me know in the comments below, because sadly I don't speak Japanese, so I can't understand the translation there. So another thing you can do is you can actually get a fortune here, and they can be good, bad, whatever. It's actually a message from the gods, so you're meant to take whatever it is, and then people tie them here. I'm not 100% sure if it's to make them come true or to help with them in some way, but it's so gorgeous just seeing all the little fortunes there, all the prayers. Thank you. definitely the nerdiest shrine I've ever been to, and it was really gorgeous. I didn't see anyone get their electronics blessed, but I definitely saw prayers with electronics listed in them, which was pretty cool. So make sure to comment below your favorite shrine if you've been around them a bit. And I have to say, this is almost my favorite. Tama's shrine, dedicated to a cat goddess, still has to be my favorite shrine in all of Japan. If you want to know more about that, I'll leave the link below. But otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a great one.